So you're ready to advertise on Google. You've come to the right place. We know it can seem complicated at first. That's why we're here to help. Before we jump in, let's go over what search ads are. Imagine you're a florist. At any given moment, someone somewhere is using Google to search for what your business offers. They start by typing a search query into the Google search box. Oh dear, this one's cutting it a bit close. So we have our problem. Someone needs red roses fast. And we have our solution, your business. How do we match the two up and make sure they get the flowers in time? Let's look at the search results. First, there are what we call organic search results. These match their search but aren't paid ads. Then there are search ads. These usually show above the organic results and provide helpful info that matches the search. You've probably seen these before. They have a small tag that says ad on them. What's the point of search ads, you ask? Well, they help businesses just like yours stand out within the search results and get noticed by the people who are searching. So if your business can get them out of trouble with some speedy flower delivery, this is where you want to pop up. It looks like you've saved the day. But this is just the first step in our journey. We've created a series of short, step-by-step videos to walk you through the process. You'll learn how to create a campaign, pick the right keywords, write great text ads, track your goals, and review your performance. Before you start the lessons ahead, you'll need to have a Google Ads account. If you don't have one yet, you can go to ads.google.com to create one now. Once you've opened your account, it's time for the next step. Just keep watching to learn how to create your first campaign.